All right, baby. Look at where we are. Brandon, get in, my boy.
Let's go.
Day number one. Day number one of Project Glow.
Yes, sir. Baby, yes, sir. First ray. How we feeling?
First ray, baby. Yo, you nervous at all? How we looking?
A little nervous, you know. I'm under pressure, but we're going to make it work.
We're going to make it work. Yo, Marcus, how we feeling, dog?
Hey, man, I'm excited. It's my first outdoor festy. You know, we about to get lit, you know?
This shit's going to go crazy. Ready to lock the fuck in? Let's lock the fuck in. Come on now. All right, boy. Is it your first rave? No, you went to hijinks. First outdoor. How you feeling? We nervous at all?
We're feeling good.
Oh, we're feeling
Money
good.
Money ball, baby.
Bobby ball.
Money ball.
How we feeling?
Stay hydrated. It's gonna be a good
stay
time.
Hydrated. How
first
we feeling?
First rave right here, bro.
You ready to go crazy today? Oh, we're gonna have a grand old time. This guy's a veteran, bro. Show me the fan. Show me the fan. Do the fan clacker. And I love your fit the most, dog. Hey, give it to me. Yo, this dude's too lit right now. Chill out. I'm here with Chris today. Chris, how we doing, baby?
Doing it.
Is this not your first rave? Not your first festival?
Not first week. Coming out of retirement. Oh, 2012. Let's do it.
Whoa. We got a veteran out here. Let's go. We're locked the fuck in.
Let's get in there. Let's go.
Oh, my God.
Brandon.
Looking for a fan. Oh, and we found him. Here we go. What are we feeling? How are you doing, sir? How are you? I'm picking out my first fan. I am so excited. I need something that just absolutely speaks to me. Oh, one sec. Marcus.
That was cool. Rich and Gray.
Well, that's for girls, I think.
And wet, that's fire.
Sugar daddy.
Nope, JD has that. I can't grab that. Music is my drug.
That's you.
I think that is the one. How you doing? I'm buying my first fan out here. My very first fan. I think I made a decision. What are you gonna get?
You pick one for me.
Show me your titties.
Why now?
First fan purchase for the books, bro. You won't believe who I just found.
On that, homie.
You guys ready to go crazy?
Fuck yeah.
Dude, I'm trying to go to the shuffle meetup.
Circle, and I was like, no way Matt is holding that shit.
Yeah.
That's the fun, yeah, baby.
great. We're gonna First outdoor rave.
For the books.
We're starting off
so fucking strong here.
Let's get it.
And we're just getting started.
Oh, yeah.
incredible.
I love y'all.
With the lights on. Oh my god. Yo, this goes out to the ranch, baby. Y'all know this shit.
Oh,
is frat.
Yo, let me see those hands.
Is it video? Turn up. Watch out. Be careful.
Hey, this is my personal bubble. Hey, catch your breath.
Holy shit, bro. God damn.
Such a good weekend.
So tired.
Yeah.
Project Glow is actually fucking insane. How was your first outdoor fest?
Fucking crazy, bro. I had so much fun. Met so many cool people. Connected. So many different levels. So many people. It was amazing.
A lot of good memories.
Bro, so many memories. So many core memories. Thank God you're making this video, bro. Everyone needs to see it too.
Like, everyone needs to experience what this is like. I stand by that
100%.
Yeah, I've met a lot of really cool people this weekend. Project Glow is like exceeded my expectation. Like, you said that too.
100%. Day one was so crazy.
Give me your best, your favorite set from the whole weekend.
It was definitely Nightmare.
Like, Nightmare?
Bro, hands down, Nightmare.
Yeah, for me, it had to be like either Nightmare or Cranked At.
Cranked At was good.
Dude, I wanted to see Cranked At for so long. I'm so happy we got to see him.
I think it was just like for the closer, like it was nighttime. Like, I love when it gets nighttime and it's dark and just lasers and everything. Right?
You're right. Okay, yeah, so Nightmare, because like, yeah, his visuals were nuts. Yeah. Project Go, definitely one for the books. We got our Taco Bell.
About a grub, so
grub and just cash the fuck out. Oh my god, it looks so good. Thank you guys so much for watching this episode of the Pointless Vlog. Project Glow was so amazing. We'll see you guys in the next video.
Peace.